Or do they just take the ones that were purchased?
It sounds like they provide them, but I would never assume anything.
Don't ever assume anything.
Yeah, it would be a question to ask. Because if it does, if it includes flowers, it's a better deal than if it doesn't, obviously.
Yeah, but even that's not.
But the transformation of all the two conferences is
nice. So the question is, now the state park specifically said they have to okay the decorations.
I wonder if you go to that company, though, they kind of have, like, a dog in there. They're worried. Like, they don't have to.